Snyder's.
This is not. This is not an exam.
Oh, you're doing like.
And then the rest of these guys.
He's wearing a love name.
Plus his marks. Yeah. And play them out. And play them out by Y on or actually Z or X.
What did you feel about like the to be because I know you didn't. I know you didn't try.
And then also to move these guys around, just flip off.
That's fine too. Supplying like the tutorial videos as well, so don't worry if you have
this guy as well.
The guy like it,
these two guys as well.
Examples.
So too are these spaces as well. When I select them individually, I just put them on elements as well. And also another problem is these spaces as well. So what I'm going to do is, to fix that up, I'm going to select every face individually. Faster way to do this, you can just select all of these faces, go to the tools, relax for a pause on
the edges.
Well, of course we need to do this. So why don't you play this smart and actually do them individually. Okay. Instead of doing this all at once.
So during when I made this video back in September or October, I was not feeling well.
Is that why you sound
stuffed?
Yeah.
So that's about it for part one. And then for part two, we'll do the cylinder and the sphere. And then we'll quickly make a a little super complex shape. And I'll show you how else to wrap that too. That's about it. So, I'll catch you guys later. So, I'll see you around. Bye.
If they really wanted to,
he's also going to blaze it hard.
So, I'm going to put on the basic modular set video.
Character height reference, so you can search this character up online for free. Search them up on Google. The Unreal Engine 4 character reference. Basically, it'll give you a good idea on how to make your real enemy stuff, which is on pretty much all of your furniture. So, let's begin. So what I did was, I visually break down the actual build as well. Because I was kind of doing this for a project. So as you see here, I broke down like the actual assets. It actually helped me out with visually blocking things out and helping me out with the door right here and then the actual wall itself.
Oh yeah. So
I'm also, like two Egyptian stores that are inside. So what I did was, I broke it down to this foundation and actually modeled it piece by piece. The actual storefront itself and the actual brick walls themselves. So that's one way of putting it out. And then when I was actually done with it in Unity, so give it a second look. I've actually broke this apart, well, into like different pieces. The doors, the actual windows themselves are actually pieces of them, and basically including this window itself. Pretty much the rest could be, and pretty much the windows themselves could be colored by the translucent material. Metallic translucent material. So it would kind of give like the illusion of the sphere without showing the material. was a little bit tricky at first just to kind of write when I was actually working on this. Generally, it was just a little confusing. So, that's pretty much... So that's pretty much a good example of the actual face of exterior monsters from within humans. There's also another project that another portfolio project that I did on my website. You can also use modular sets to basically help you out with creating sidewalks and also the actual building itself. The actual buildings themselves can actually duplicate. You can create an actual illusion of an actual street view. To pretty much search up like a good example, let's search up hallways. Hallways are actually an office interior. There's also a different variety of simple architecture. So, take this for example. The actual interior space of an office, but it has repeating objects to add more space and depth to your actual environment. The actual ceilings themselves, columns. Door and pretty much the office space. And also office cubicles as well. I think it's better if I
maybe. Oh, and
also cubicles can be modular too. Plus we get some ugly columns and windows.
Final grade F.
If you were a 90s kid growing up in Mississauga.
D.
Let's actually check out this interior. We also see Richard pattern piece as well, and also exterior windows. Same way along the ceiling as well. They also repeat, and also these walls too, as well. So today we're actually going to. So we're going to jump right into Furious Max and create an actual hallway. So I'm going to start off with a box right here. I'm going to turn off the grid for the person to see. Some walls. I'm pretty much going to make our walls with the driver that are currently right here. So I'm going to use now, we also need to upgrade our wall, our ceiling. So, kind of once again, I think the easiest way to do this wall is to use plumbing this wall side. Do this again. There are actually many ways of doing this. So, I'm actually going to align this. Well, this could be our floor in our open friendly space.
But I have an adapter to it.
Up and down.
minutes per segment.
In Japan, I heard it's always going to be the all of enemies so popular. How much of them are you actually paying to watch it? Do they need money to get the show in the way that comparable?
Yep. He's pinned.
Drop downs here. Actually, let's give some.
Game over.
Too much. And then if we go into isolation view, by the provide session button, or
usually
this is an isolation, we get this.